Welcome to my humble little channel. I do hope you're adhering to the new norm of staying at home and keeping a safe distance. The inspiration for this short video comes from me watching BBC and Sky papers every night. My God, I'm so sad. My bookcase is obviously the Annex Station bookshop, where me and the wife visited there a while ago. So when this is all over and tourism is back to normal, or near normal as possible, it would make a really lovely day out. It's got its own cafe, the largest collection of books I've ever seen, and I think they do CDs. And it's called Barter Books, so you can barter and swap and whatever you happy zoom. Annick and the North East Coast really is something special, as you probably know if you watch Vera, like I do. So here, tongue-in-cheek and very tongue-in-cheek, is my take on the backdrops during the coronavirus pandemic. Well, hello there. What with everyone broadcasting from home these days in front of a backdrop of bookcases, I just thought I'd show you mine.